Just imagine, if you were standing right here over 60 years ago, you'd be standing in the middle of an orange grove. One visionary man stood right where you are now, but instead of orange trees, he envisioned a magic kingdom. This man's name was Walt Disney, and his dream would be called Disneyland.
It's been said that as long as there is imagination left in the world, Disneyland will never be complete.
Thank you. Come on.
Sith, Disneyland will never be complete. And as the future will show us, with enough imagination, it will continue to build and grow on one enduring promise, that all who journey into its magical gates will feel forever young. And the magic, as Walt assured us, will never end.
Come on and live the magic. So much to find.
enjoy Disneyland forever. And we'd like to leave you with one more magical thought. Walt Disney wanted the nightly fireworks to be like a kiss goodnight, a little bit of pixie dust to end your visit to this magic kingdom. It's a tradition we honor and cherish to this day. And so, we wish you a lifetime of dreams come true and hope you always remember your special kiss goodnight at the happiest place on earth.
Sure.